Hey, what's going on, world? Today, me and Kane are back out in Red River Gorge. We're hiking out Tunnel Ridge Road today. We just made a quick stop at a arch just off of Tunnel Ridge Road, the Arch of Triumph. From the name, you would probably expect it to be a big, massive, impressive arch, but just a smaller arch you gotta crawl through, but still cool, still worth checking out. But from here, we're gonna get back out to Tunnel Ridge Road, walk it out, and then hike out to Star Gap Arch, hang out there for a little bit, and then head on to Skyview. All right, so here we are down at Star Gap Arch. We've been down here taking a break in the shade. It's a nice, warm, sunny spring day here in the gorge. But it's nice to find spots like this to take a little break, get a little relief from the sun. We've been down here for a few minutes. We both got some food and water, ready to get back up on the trail now and continue our hike. From here, we're gonna head out to an overlook and then go check out Skyview Arch. Alright, so here we are at Skyview Arch. Nice heading off trail arch here in the gorge. It's one I've been coming to for a few years now. Thing I really like about this arch is the kind of skylight in the arch opening. It's where it gets the name Skyview. Pretty cool. Then you get this nice opening in the front. A lot of contrast on the video. It's kind of hard to see the view. But then you get some nice detail in the rock back here behind it. Back in the rock shelter. Really nice detail in the rock. But me and Kane are going to hang out here for just a little bit. Get some food and water. Take a break here in the shade. We might play a little bit of fetch here. Still not sure. See if Kane fills up to it. But I hang out here at Skyview Arch. And then head back to Tunnel Ridge Road. All right, so before hiking back out to Tunnel Ridge Road, we decided to hike out the little unofficial trail path that we were following on out a little further up to another overlook. This one is referred to as a Tower Overlook. See if you can guess why. Get that nice cell phone tower right there in the view, but I guess it's good if you're out here, get hurt, lost. It's good to have cell phone service. I know not all of the gorge gets cell phone service once you get down in the little hollers and whatnot. You lose service, but I think they could still like ping your phone and find you. But just come up here to check out the view real quick. Now we're gonna head back out same way we came in, back out to Tunnel Ridge Road and back to the car. Alright, so me and Kane are loaded back up in the car now, making the drive back out Tunnel Ridge Road. Had a great day out here in the gorge. Hit 3 arches and 2 overlooks. Didn't see a single person out. Great day of solitude out here. Even on a beautiful day like today, still was able to find solitude getting off trail. Couldn't ask for more. But like I said, me and Kane are loaded up, headed home. But as always, thanks for tagging along with me and the Cane Boy. Till next time.